Checks before coupling a trailer. Please make sure you don't couple your truck to the trailer before making sure the trailer is not damaged. Carry out the following. Check the headboard. The contrails. Is there any curtain or buckle damage? Always pull the tear cord to be sure that it's not manipulated. Is this the right fleet number? Check the landing legs for damages and see if either of the dolly wheels is missing. Do a comprehensive tire check for flat spots or other visible damage. Check the airbags. Check the rear doors, rear header bar for damage, and make sure the trailer is sealed properly. Check that the tear cord runs through the curtain tensioner. Check if all lights are working. Of course, check both sides of the trailer. Take the CMR out of the document tube and check if the number on the seal corresponds with the papers. Take the CMR into the truck for you to complete.